Hi, and welcome to a demo of playing memory. That is, playing heap memory as if it were audio. So, what is heap memory? Well, it's basically the memory that's not part of the stack that's basically allocated to a process. For instance, we'll go take a look at what proc has to say about it. We can see here that there's a bunch of memory maps for the GNOME shell process, which is a window manager for Linux. You can see lots of different libraries are mapped into its memory space. It's a whole ton. And where is its heap? Well, we can just grep that out. So we'll take a look at the heap. Okay, so its heap memory is in this range. So anyways, I've made a Python program which will take and read this memory and play it out to the speaker so you can hear how horrendous it sounds. Thanks.
Thank you.